When ordering your blinds, it is important to make correct measurements. All windows are different, so you have two choices, installing on the inside or the outside of the window frame. If you choose to install on the inside, make sure that you have at least 1.5 to 2 inches of window frame depth to ensure that your blinds don't stick out. And if you choose to install on the outside, make sure you have at least 3 inches of space above your window frame. When installing on the inside of the frame, it is important to make 6 measurements. Why? Because no window is perfect. Let me show you how to make the measurement. You need a metal tape measure, a notebook with a pencil, and a ladder. First, measure the window frame along the top, middle, and bottom. Round your measurement to the nearest 1/8 of an inch and use the narrowest measurement. Then, measure the window frame's height along the left side, middle, and right side. Round your numbers to the nearest 1/8 of an inch, but this time use the longest measurement. For outside mountings, do not measure the actual window frame. Instead, measure the molding around the window. The same technique will work here. Measure the width along the top, middle, and bottom. Round your number, and this time use the longest measurement. We recommend adding around 1/2 inch to 1 inch on each side of your casing to make sure your window frame will be covered. To get the height, measure from where you want to mount your blinds to as far as you want your blinds to go. To make sure your casing doesn't interfere with your mechanism, we recommend adding 3 inches on top and 1 inch at the bottom to your height measurement. Remember, for mounting inside the frame, use the shortest width and the longest height. And for mounting outside of the frame, use the longest width and the longest height. Also, make sure to list your dimensions in the following order: width first, then height.